Jason, thanks for coming, man.
Pete, great to be here, man.
Appreciate it. You guys finally made it. Macro Air, super excited to be working with you guys. I mean, this is like the Ferrari of fans. So I'm glad you're here. You kind of see the space.
So typically in a conditioned space for this area, being that you have a piece of spiral pipe air conditioning vent in the middle, we would typically do one fan. But you're set up, and we're kind of doing this more for aesthetics as well as the benefits for the air movement. So we're going to do two fans in your space, and it's really going to work well. We're going to move the air around. We're going to de-stratify. We're going to get rid of all the hot pockets. You're going to be able to cut your thermostats lower. You're going to get your wind chill effect. And also in the winter, you're going to be able to reverse these fans and get that heat down.
Okay.
And it's just going to save and conserve on your energy.
And you guys run everything off a panel, right? So
yeah, these fans are going to run off of what our standard controller. It's our digital controller. It's going to be on the wall over here. It'll be forward, reverse, on, off, and then you can adjust your speed up or down.
So I guess in turn, though, you're talking savings wise, is it's got to be what, 20-30?
It's 20-30%, rough. I mean, every area is different depending on your heat load or your cool load, but on an average, you're going to save 20-30% on your heating and cooling bill.
Cool.
Yep.
That's big time these days.
It is.
Need to save every dollar we can.
Definitely. So these are our model 370s. This is what you're going to be getting in your lodge. As you see, the fans come packed up real well just to combat everything that UPS and the freight lines can do to a fan. Padded up real well, packaged real nice. Our guys do a great job. Every fan comes with an installation manual. It's detailed with pictures. It's got more information in here that you could possibly imagine. So this is the digital remote. We'll look at that later. You'll see the finished product once we finish. There's two ways to mount this. It'll mount on the wall like a regular thermostat.
Okay.
Or this can come out and it'll mount into a box.
Okay.
And surface mount, nice and flush, just similar to your light switch. And that's the way we're doing it here.
Okay.
So these are our blades for the 370. It is a aircraft aluminum 6063 metal, and we anodize all of our blades.
Wow.
Not everyone in the industry does it.
Yeah.
We anodize them, and the reason why we do that is it creates a harder surface. It's not your pours metal, and dust, it still sticks to it, but not as much.
Not as much.
Yeah, you don't have to clean our blades as much.
Okay.
So these are our blades for the 370.
Nice.
So here are the digital remotes. We've got one digital remote. The screens go dead. You just touch the screen for them to power up. And you raise your speed from 0 to 100% in 5% intervals. We're going to turn both of these fans to 50% power. And we have this one selected on forward. And you have forward and reverse. So we're going to do the same thing with this one. We're going to bump it up to 50% and go forward. So there you have it.
Brother, I can't appreciate it, man. These things are incredible.
Doesn't take long at all, for sure.
Yeah, and they look great in this room.
Sets the space off. It really complements it. It gives a wow factor to your lodge and what Whitetail Properties stand for. So we're glad to be a part of it.
Yeah, it's quality product, man. It's for sure. I'm super impressed. Perfect. All right, brother.
Awesome, man.
Appreciate it.
See you, Pete.
Thanks, man.
Thank you.